The members of the Security Council expressed deep concern about the situation in the Rakhine State, acknowledging the initial attack on Myanmar security forces on 25th August. They condemned the subsequent violence, which has led to over 370,000 people being displaced. They expressed concern about reports of excessive violence during the security operations and called for immediate steps to end the violence in Rakhine, de-escalate the situation, re-establish law and order, ensure the protection of civilians, restore normal socio-economic conditions, and resolve the refugee problem.
Grievances that have been left to fester for decades have now escalated beyond Myanmar's borders, destabilizing the region. The humanitarian situation is catastrophic. I urge all countries to do what they can for humanitarian assistance to be provided. As you know, I wrote an official letter to the Security Council to express my concern, and I welcome the Council's decision to discuss this crisis today. I have condemned the attacks made by the Arakan Rohingya Salvation Army, but in Rakhine State, there have been disturbing reports of attacks by security forces against civilians, which are completely unacceptable. Aid activities by UN agencies and international non-governmental organizations have been severely disrupted. I call on the Myanmar authorities to suspend military action, end the violence, uphold the rule of law, and recognize the right of return of all those who had to leave the country.